it was actually amazing to know that I could transfer from St. Lucia over to the US campus. I've been to Manhattan a couple times, I've been able to go to Times Square and see a lot of the things that we only saw on TV. In my dorm, we're actually one of the most diverse. We have people from Dominica, from Japan, from all over. So we've actually been able to learn a little bit of the different cultures, and it has actually been something that has been really good.